I know, I fell right into the chocolate.
I know, and I asked you a question. I said, what did you do when you fell in the chocolate?
I swam a lot. 30-foot path, just full of chocolate.
Across?
No, deep. It was 30 feet deep, full of chocolate. I fell right into it.
What happened? What did you do after you fell in?
I need to think about it because it was a terrible experience.
What did you do? What did you do to get out?
Yeah, just walking down by my house, there was a chocolate over it.
Well, what did you do? First of all, there had to be a restraining rail on the bag of chocolate.
Well, I used to kind of balance on that rail. I used to walk on the rail, and someone had to put something slippery on there because I fell right in there.
Okay, what happened, Tom? What did you do after you fell?
I yelled fire. I held fire when I fell into the chocolate. I held fire when I fell into the chocolate.
Tom, why do you yell fire when you fell into the chocolate?
I do yell fire.
Now I want you to think about it, Tom. It must have been a very traumatic experience.
Oh, it's just a horrible experience. Like chocolate all over me.
What possessed you to yell fire when you were not into that liquid chocolate? There was no fire. You were in the chocolate and you yelled fire. That's pretty ridiculous, I guess.
That certainly is. I just yelled fire when I fell into the chocolate.
Tom, why do you yell fire?